So if you're a parent, you're probably like me and you know that a charger's supposed to stay there at all times. But when you have kids, it doesn't always work out that way. Gets taken to their rooms, taken to school. I really don't know where they go. But I do know the charger's never where it's supposed to be. So we're putting one of these in today. Pretty straightforward. Cables in the charger, charger in the cover. Cables are locked in from inside there. Now let's stick it on. There we go. Screw it in. Now we're in business. Charger's always going to stay there. You can't pull the cable out, regardless of how hard you tug on it. Now I'll never have to worry about the charger going missing in the kitchen again.